Now we will discuss where we use simple past tense. Simple past tense is used to indicate an action completed in the past. For example, she bought a car yesterday. Here, yesterday tells the action occurred in the past. Means this example indicate that action is over. Next, it is used to express a habitual action in the past. As you all know that habitual action we use in present tense also, but there is a lot of difference between present and past tense. For example, for past tense, we ate Chinese noodles yesterday. And for present tense, we often eat Chinese noodles yesterday. What is the difference between two? In first sentence, it is a past action and it is over. It has no relation with present. But in second example, we use often, which means many times. We often eat Chinese noodles yesterday. It means many times we eat Chinese noodles. That is a habitual action. That is a regular action. And it is almost a habitual action. It is almost a daily routine. Now, the next point. It is used to narrate a story, an incident or experience. For example, long ago, there lived a mighty king. That is the beginning of a story. And if we write an incident, an experience, or any story, we always use simple past tense.